bottom of the pyramid. And naturally, many political parties with secular ideology are concerned about it. A conference against communalism is held. What is wrong with that? It is only reflective of the growing concern amongst various political parties, including many regional parties who are even today UPA's partners, NCP and SP included, who are showing concern about the communal nature of ideology being propagated by RSS and its many branches and individuals in a bid to divide the polity. Fair enough. What's wrong with that?
Is this a Congress-sponsored rally?
Any convention?
Is this a Congress-sponsored rally? No, no. 1 minute. I am shocked, Mr. Surjewala. I am shocked. You should be threatened, but you are celebrating today that there is such a third front rally, and this is the gossip. This is the buzz. Mr. Raja, don't get so angry. Don't get so angry, Mr. Raja. Let us be honest today. This is what people are saying. The Congress party is, the Congress party is backing and supporting the third front. The third front is actually, you know, a Congress backed front. Mr. Surjewala seems so happy about the third front. I'm surprised.
Because none less than Mr. Nitish Kumar, the NCP leader, very senior NCP leader on your panel, and Mr. Prakash Karat himself, as Mr. Tripathi is saying, they have clearly said there is no question of third front.
I think we need an answer to this. You know, this is what BJP leaders say. Can I tell you what BJP leaders say?
The concern expressed by political parties against communalization, attempted communalization by RSS ideologues of the polity of this country.
Interesting. Very, very interesting. Sharad Yadav was part of a BJP government, right? A lot of the people on the dais there today, including